Hi everyone, I am Dr. Avinash Shinde, Assistant Professor, Department of Chemistry, MES Science College. I am a participant of online short-term course on e-content development, started from 28 May to 3 June 2020. First of all, I am very much thankful to Team UGC HRDC for involving me in this course. This course is very enlightened one to participate regarding the e-content development. Initially, I don't know how to create the website, how to integrate the things with the social media on the website, and how to create the e-content and Google Classroom. But the resource persons like Mahesh Jivani, Kamaldeep Kataria sir, and Dinesh Modi sir very beautifully explain all these things in a very simple way, so that now I can develop my own website and create a Google Classroom, involve the students to participate in this Google Classroom and create e-content. The things on social media I will integrate with this my own website. So this is happened due to the UGC HRDC team. Professor Jagdish Joshi sir, who is the director of this UGC HRDC, is an inspirational person. His motivational speeches always encourage us to do something new, different. So he is the person and he is the pillar behind all these course. That's why we are able to do the things in a new way. So I am very much thankful to the team UGC HRDC for their efforts, to participate, we participate in this course. Thank you, team UGC HRDC.